Hi guys, Hyperlativ here. The last few days has been packed with Black Ops, and we've all seen this video of someone breaking out of the chair and playing Dead Ops. But if you're like me, you have gotten this game on the PC, and there is no triggers to press on a controller to break free. So I was kind of at a loss here what to do, and it turns out you just have to tap space. And if you just tap it once or twice, you won't actually see it. But if you continue to tap it, finally he'll break loose. So just walk over to the computer and just type in DOA, as you might know, on your regular keyboard, and you'll be able to play. So I recorded some gameplay here. You can watch it if you want. I'll just shut up now and let you enjoy the clip.
Let's go.